After leaving Beijing, LeBron and Kobe rode their momentum right into the NBA season.
OMG, LBJ!
LeBron James all of a sudden has the same mentality as Kobe Bryant as far as their will to win.
The Cavaliers shot out to a red-hot start, dominating at home.
And the Cavaliers go to 26-4, 16-0 at home.
And the Lakers matched them, step for step.
The Lakers' best record in the NBA with 21-3.
Every night, Kobe and LeBron were doing something spectacular. Imagine how much work it must have taken to make it look so easy.
My journey began in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. At the age of 3 years old, my father putting a basketball in my hands and me taking it from there.
Basketball was in Kobe's blood. His dad, Joe Jellybean Bryant, played 8 years in the NBA before uprooting his family to take his career overseas.
As I grew older, we moved to Italy.
While Joe was getting used to playing in Europe, his son was also making an adjustment. In Italy, not many kids were perfecting their jump shot, but Kobe Bryant was.
Soccer was a big sport, so they had goalposts underneath the baskets on concrete courts where kids used to play soccer all day, and I would be one of them. And then after soccer, I'd stay there for another 3, 4, 5 hours just playing basketball.
It was a different country with a different language. Even though he had his family, he was essentially alone. So Kobe looked inward and developed the relentless drive to hone his game. When his family moved back to Philly, that time spent alone on the court paid off as Kobe announced his arrival to the basketball world. He was the top high school player in the country, breaking Wilt Chamberlain's scoring records, becoming a celebrity at 16. Kobe's next step may have seemed crazy, but with his basketball pedigree and work ethic, it was a no-brainer for him.
Kobe Bryant decided to take my talent to take my talent to the NBA.
Well, it's an opportunity of a lifetime. I feel it's time for me to go out and seize it while I'm still young.
A coming out party for the high school kid, Kobe Bryant.
Kobe's decision was even bold enough to catch the attention of a young kid in Ohio.
Kobe was drafted, what, 96? He's a 96 draft, so I was a sixth grader. And when he went straight to the NBA out of high school, I was like, wow, you know, it's something that I've always dreamed about.
LeBron James was born and raised in Akron, a hard luck city. But to this day, he has never abandoned his hometown.
One thing I always said when I was younger is that I wanted to put Akron on the map.
I tattooed the area code on my arm. You know, Akron, Ohio is where I was made.
When I was 4 or 5 years old, my mother bought me a little Tykes basketball hoop, and she placed the basketball in my hand. And every day when I woke up, I had that little basketball in my hand and was trying to dunk on a 6-foot hoop every day.
LeBron shared a close bond with his mom, but it was just the two of them, and it wasn't easy.
She was young. You know, my mom had me when she was 16, you know, so she was really young. Not having that father figure around was difficult when I went to some of my friends' house because they had fathers and mothers around.
Overwhelmed, his mom made the decision to send LeBron to live with another family. It was a tough choice for her, but in the end, it was in the best interest of her son.
As a kid, you don't understand sometimes why you go through certain situations or you know, that you may not understand. You know, why is this happening to me at the time?
I grew up with this dude. Matter of fact, his family took me in when I was 8, 9 years old. It seemed like it was longer than that, but I stayed with them for like 3 years. Him and his family, his mom, his dad, and his two sisters. While my mom was trying to, we were trying to find stabilization.
And I was like, wow, this is like you know, like a real family. You know, no white picket fence or nothing like that, but it was like a real family, and I kind of gravitated to that.
His mother always remained close by, and when she was ready to take LeBron back, this time it would be for good.
I don't know how she did it. I don't know how she is able to do the things that she did. I would never ask questions, but she made sure that there was food on the table for me. She made sure every birthday and every Christmas I had toys just like every other kid around.
Reunited with his mom, LeBron had a new sense of security. And it was only a matter of time before he would put Akron and himself on the map.